such a happy ending last episode for Kotomi. I feel for her. I really do. Summary for the last episode. So Tomoya, Nagisa, Kyo, and Ryo working together to set up or at least to prepare Kotomi's birthday. And then her godfather also has news for her, or gift for her, basically. It's this suitcase from Kotomi's parents where in it, there's the teddy bear that they meant to give to her on her birthday back when she was a child, and a letter basically with their message. And then apparently the paperwork that she burned back then is just the teddy bear catalog. So she felt relief, at least no guilt anymore. Now it's been resolved, and I feel happy for her. And this next episode should be a different one now. But yeah, but we shall see. Episode 15. So I'm ready to go here. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, here we go again. This is really weird. I still can't figure out what's happening on that world, but yeah. No spoilers. I'm just gonna find out as the story progresses. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Oh. You're still here. What have you done? Wow. It's not her, it's the other girl. I guess it's just a name for now. Yeah. That's conflicting. Yeah. Was it really the best choice? Giving it up already? Oh. She has decided. Yeah, she's sad, of course, because it's her dream as well. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. What? Oh. What are you doing? Huh. Yeah. So help her. I've thought about it. If she's a president, she can help them out. Okay. Yeah, he will. My God. Oh my God. Is that the sister? Okay, what's the point of her appearing now? Sunohara has a little bit of a story arc in a way. It'll be interesting. I really thought that when Sunohara is trying to, you know, get on the good side of Nagisa, I feel like it's just his little joke to himself, like he's trying to make Okazaki jealous. So he's implying that he has a crush on Nagisa, but he cried. I don't know if that's an act, but maybe he have feelings for Nagisa. Maybe not. Maybe he's just being a good friend. But I don't know about Okazaki though. I know Nagisa already have like feelings for Tomoya. I'm not sure about Tomoya. And then yeah, so there's Sunohara's sister. A little bit of a drama between the choir club and the theater club. Yeah, it's a fun episode today. It's a lot of laughs. Well, I guess that's it for today. And we shall meet again next time. Alright, see you guys. Bye.